Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play Harmonic from Permatemp. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. Without further ado, let's jump into the description. Nobody, no one. Sure, I like funnel and light bridge puzzles, but you could expand upon it more because the concept is overdone. Alright, challenge accepted. Elements. Mint blue photon emitter with bridging capabilities, light bridge. Spinny, winny machine that pushes and pulls, funnel. Two strictly similar rectangular prisms with faces of equal area, two cubes. Buttons, a lot of buttons. 5 out of 10, thanks to Quarters Leomies for play testing. Alright. So many buttons to push. I just need to pull myself across there. So we have to go down here for number one. Okay, can't use anything over there yet. Somebody's been working on pretty and lines, haven't they? Yes, they have. Alright, so I need to use the funnel to get across to there. Gotcha. Let me see if we can get the funnel. Maybe I don't want the funnel just yet, though. Maybe I don't wanna. Maybe I want to go this way instead. Nope, because I need the funnel for that. Alright, let's do... Exit also reverses the funnel. Interesting to know. Alright, let's just try this. So... I'm going to try it. That works. I don't know why I was being so dramatic. Thank you. No, that reversed. Why did I think? Oh, I don't know. I just don't know anymore. I just don't know anymore. No, I don't. Do that. Do this. All the way across here. Grab our cube back. Press down Libertan. Which opens this fizzler. Right on. Now, if I have to have a hunch at this, I don't have to, but I'm going to. So maybe this. Well, it's my theory well and truly down the pan. Because of that. Hmm. Could have used the light bridge. Did I save? I don't think I saved. Unfortunate. Actually for me, cube auto respawns. Huzzah. Another funnel. Across to here. It's over here. Popped it down. Move it out there. And I shut the portal. And so we come back over to here. Cube. Alright, about here. Just wanted to do that in a non-cheaty way, just to make sure we're not cheating or cheesing anything. Alright, so now the funnel, what I should have done is, should have done this. Should I have done that? I still can't see that surface, can I? Unless I was to go across. Reverse funnel is definitely going to be needed for the exit. Huh. So what am I missing? Oh, I'm being very stupid. I think. But how do I then get the funnel? So another thought is, not a very good thought, if you ask me. You're probably not going to ask me, just in case you do. Alright, so. Oh. All right, I got it. I seen it. Back it up. I lied. I didn't see it. I thought I could get it into there and then just use that surface to push it, but oh God, how can I do this? How can I do this? How can I do this? To make a difference, and I can't respawn the cube. Not today. Enough of that yesterday. Can't see enough of that from there. However, what if I did? Maybe I'm not done with the funnel being off after all. Oh, but then I can't do that, can I? It's, yeah, swings and roundabouts. I think this solution would be a lot easier if you remove that quarter block. Just saying, permatemp. Sorry, permatemp. Pick up a penguin. Whether or not I need the light bridge here. Can I place this cube? No, because the fizzle will be off. On, sorry, the fizzle will be on. So, say, could I place the cube and then push it afterwards? But spawn the cube, can I? Because again, you've, you know, got some geometry problem there, and you've put in like some quarter blocks which is blocking everything. Things I can do. Push the cube into fizzle, which will give me a new cube. That ultimately just does exactly the same as what I had before. Does it? Yes. Anything there? Could loop the cube, but by doing so, I'm going to lose the portal on this side. So looping the cube is not going to be any good. I can place the cube. Which, if I had the funnel. Oh, wait a second. Wait a second. I can do this. Yes, see, look, working through all your options. It's the way to solve a problem. Okay. So now I have that. Up there. Hey, progress is me. Now we can go and get this other cube. Which respawns only that one. But now where do I go? Oh, we're up there. Whew. I was going to say, how am I meant to go back? Okay, you go to here. Progress is being made at last. Jeez, took us long enough. Okay, so now we have two cubes. Should just be able to set up for the exit. No. Okay, so then I'm going to do this. This. Hold on. Yeah, this is right. This. Let's get that over to here. Then I can reverse. Oh, wait a second. It's going to be... Ha! So now I think I need to go and resolve part of the puzzle. Because... I can't go across here. Because of that. Alright, so let's put this to the side for now. We need to go and resolve the puzzle. So then we resolve this bit. To get the light bridge back. Just to speed things up. Thank you. still feel like this is a bit complicating a bit, but we'll see. Go across here. Go across here. Then I want to go and use the cube. Don't think I need the light bridge anymore. So I use the funnel, sorry, not the cube. To push myself across to here. Oop, should leave that out there. Doesn't matter about that now. Then I like that one. That was a good map, Permatemp. Apart from the fact I just went through there, I didn't mean to. Yeah, no, that that move in the middle had me stuck and stumped for quite some time, but yeah, no, just sort of thinking through in my head the different options and what I could do, I finally actually saw what I needed. But yeah, no, I really enjoyed that one. I think I would agree with your comment on the actual request that it's probably your best map to date. I would probably agree with that. Good stuff, my man. Good stuff indeed. Guys, thank you very much for watching. As always, like, comment, and subscribe down below. If you've got any match to pay, please leave in the comments or head over to my Google form. I'll link to that is in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.